Happy Sunday to all of us. As a children of God, we thanks to God for His guidance, for His protection, and for the life that God gave to us. Today, we enter the 24th Sunday in Ordinary Time. And the readings, especially from the Gospel readings today, tell us about forgiveness. We need to forgive one another because God already forgave us. Talk about forgiveness. We need to keep in our mind that we are sinners. Because we are sinners, we need forgiveness. And those who can give the true forgiveness is those who have no sins. That is God alone. We are, as a human being, we have sinned. So we rely on the mercy of God. We rely on the forgiveness of God. So the first message that we need to know is we need to realize that we are the sinners and we need God's forgiveness. So how we can get the forgiveness from God? There's many ways that we can use to get the forgiveness from God. First is through prayer, mass, and receive the sacrament of reconciliation. And the second one is through forgive the sins of our brothers and sisters. Or in other words, willing to forgive. So among all these ways, the most difficult one is to forgive our brothers and sisters. Why? Because we always account how many times I forgave my brothers and sisters. Maybe it's easy for the first or second or the third time, but not in the fourth time, fifth time, or sixth times. So this is the challenge for us to forgive one another, to forgive our brothers and sisters. In the Gospel today, Jesus asks us to forgive your brothers and sisters. Why? Because God can forgive you if you forgive your brothers and sisters. Because the forgiveness that we receive from God is more than the forgiveness that we can give. The parable from the Gospel today told us about one servant who owned 10,000 talents from his master, but because he cannot pay back the money, the master make it zero. But when he went out, he made another servant who owed him 100 dinar. He forced him to pay back, even put the servant in jail until he pay back the money. In the Gospel of Matthew, one dinar is one day salary of the worker. So one talent is equal 6,000 dinar. 10,000 talent equal 60 million dinar. So the second servant who owned 100 dinar need 100 day work so that he can pay back the money. But 10,000 talent means need 60 million days work to pay back the money. So my beloved brothers and sisters, we can imagine the big sin that we have done to God. God forgive us and make it zero. But sometimes the small thing that our brothers and sisters have done to us, we make it become a big things, and we are not willing to forgive them because of the small thing that they have done to us. Actually, through the Gospel today, God invites us to reflect how many times that you forgive your brothers and sisters. Are you have a heart? Are you willing to forgive your brothers and sister. Why we need to forgive? Because we rely on the mercy of God. Even though we have done many good things, we still rely on the mercy of God. So my brothers and sisters, we need to forgive because we rely on the mercy of God. We rely on the forgiveness of God. The second thing is why we need to forgive, because our sins can give big effect for others. If we see in the gospel today what happened with the first servant, when the master asked him to pay back and he cannot pay back the money, the master say, sell all his family members so that he can pay back the money. This is actually as a hidden meaning that God wants to say to us. If you do something wrong, if you have a sins, and if you are not willing to forgive others, our sins also can give a bad effect for others. So we need to forgive so that we can give a peaceful heart to others. We can bring the peaceful situation for others. My brothers and sisters, God never punish His people because He loves us, because He loves His people. But He will punish those who are not have a heart for others. He will punish those who are not have a heart to forgive others. The gospel shows the merciful of God. God never asks us to pay back what we have done to Him, but He just wants us to give mercy for others, to forgive one another. So the main message from the gospel today is forgive the sins of your brothers and sisters, and God will forgive you. My brothers and sisters, let us together, we pray to God, we ask for God's forgiveness, and we change also our attitude, our behavior to forgive one another. May God help us, help our society and our family members. Together we pray the prayer that Jesus has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. The Lord be with you, and with your spirit. The Almighty God bless us, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless.